Hey guys, my name is Mercy Madukwe. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I got an announcement. We are doing a school day in my life. That's today. Yeah. So I have to do some homework and all that. And then I'm gonna get my shoes away and yeah, let's do it. So I got back from school, like, no problem. So looking to do this. The angle I can't. You gonna put me in this angle? Okay. Now, so I'm gonna get my shoes away. Okay. So I'll get my bag. My backpack. I need my socks because I don't want my feet to get cold because sometimes I can impossible like that. My dad is at home, so. So I'm gonna put a preview because everyone like it. So let's do it. So I do have homework. So I got a book to read. I really don't have homework, right? No, I don't. So, guys, I'm 19, guys. Yeah. The first thing is to read a book, like. Okay. So, tomorrow be Friday. So excited for the weekend. So my mom is gonna be off on Friday, so let's read the book. I finished my chapter one. Yeah, I did. Turn page. I love it when the sky makes me feel tip. I like tonight. Well, let me paint this so that it's more appropriately reflect my feelings in the past. And I like tonight, but unfortunately for me, the door was just so open so hard. I spread the cereal to split a woman out into the rooftop. The door slammed shut again and footstep moved this way across the deck. I don't even bother looking up, whoever it is. More than likely won't even notice be back here then. The lead was left for the door. They came out there and showed me Hey, Harry, it is my fault. If they, I don't know, they are alone. I sign quietly to close my eyes and then my head again. The circle wall behind me pursing the invisible lip. This peaceful destructive moment as underneath the last universe. I couldn't do it for me. Today is ensure that it's a woman and not a man. If I am going to have company, I rather it be female. I'm tough, my size, and can a problem. Hold my own in most cases, but I'm too comfortable right now to be on a rooftop alone with a strange man in the middle. Leave, and I really don't want to leave. As I said before, I am comfortable. So I'm done. This book is so a good book ever to read. So I need to take a break. So I come back 1 hour or 5 minutes. I will listen to the music, and yeah. So my dad will be done to watch the football. So I need to pause. So I'm so hype, oh my god. So I'm done listen to the music. So what shall I gonna do? So my dad is eating. So I need to eat some dinner. I don't wanna be late. It's 7:24. So I do. My dad is doing something, so I need to print my homecoming dance on my Chromebook. So I need to do that today, and go to the couch, relax, do that. So I need to. I know I feel tired, and yeah. So, I'm sorry about that too. Okay, so I'm going to get my backpack and get my Chromebook out and print it in this device. Now I'm back. Someone dad told me I cannot print my Chromebook. I need to use my Chromebook here in my Chromebook, whatever. So I can't eat dinner right now. I need to end the vlog here, and yeah. So just like it, subscribe, share, buy some merch, hit notification bell, and hit the comment tab, comment on there, and stay positive.